Alright, down here.
Yes.
The terms of reference are simply these. First of all, to establish the circumstances of the accident. Secondly, to deal with the causes. And thirdly, to make recommendations so that we can do the best we can to see that a tragedy of this proportion never happens again.
Even at this early stage, a Labour MP is saying that as a member of the Conservative Party, you can't be impartial. How do you react to that?
Well, I'm disappointed that he should have said that. It seems to me that it would be a very sad day for the democratic process if a person who happened to belong to one of the major political parties in this country was disqualified from sitting at a judicial inquiry.
This way, what can I do?